This is a nitrogen making machine, and that is for the power plug. So this one along the nitrogen making machine connects with your factory power, okay? And this is two part from compressor connect with this part.
还有，这个呢是蒸汽出来。
And this two part from nitrogen making machine.
两个口。
Total two holes connection. So you connect only one, then connect with the cutting machine. This is for cutting machine for this part. So this is tell you how to connect with the power and the air compressor with the cutting machine. Okay. Then let me to introduce for the auger feeding convenience. So that one is for the auger feeding convenience to connect with the auger wheel. And this is for the power. So that part is from feeding convenience connect with this part. Okay, so that is for connection with the power.
这个是那个这个定圆器。
This for the power plug is from the auger wheel. So this you get this plug connector with this part. So that is for the wheel auger wheel power connection.
好，这零件不用好了，还有这个。
So that is for auger feeding convenience. Then you connect here. The powder, you put the powder from here. Then will be go into that part. That is for the auger wheel. Okay. 怎么动？有没动起来？这个是这个没没没劲。This is with the cover. And that is for the film. You can to move out when you receive this feeding convenience. And this is for the control panel. Okay, I change the plate. 怎么打开？怎么工作？ So,
This is for auto. This is for manual.
So you switch to auto. Okay, so that, so the powder, you put the powder in here. Now we not put the powder because if you put the powder, we use the different than your base powder. So in order to clean for you to put the base powder at your factory, so just to show you this machine without a powder to fill it, okay? So that is easy. You just put the powder, then go. So that is for the feeding convenience. Now, show you the packing machine's function. So you put the bags in here.
Okay,
that is the bag magazine. You put your bags in here. And for the different bag, you can adjust here. That is for the hand wheel. Did you see that?
这是小宽度，把它给调出来。
So, you can see, you can put in the different bag wide. Adjust in here. This is for wide, and this is for length. So if it's longer, then adjust for longer. So this is for the part to put the different bag size in the bag magazine. And then This part is for date printer. And the date printer also depends on your bag size. That also has hand wheel. You see this hand wheel? This hand wheel to adjust to the bag height or low. For example, your bag is very long, so you can adjust to this part. That is for called the wheel to adjust to the height, okay? And this is for the data printer. And the next station, also the top is for zip. This is for zip open. And this also, when you for the different zip, this part is no need to adjust. It's fixed. And then going to for open. That is, this is for top open and bottom open. And top open no need to adjust. Bottom open you can adjust in for this screw to get the different height. Okay, because if your bag is very short, so you can go up a little. And if it's very longer, then to go around. So that is for the screw to adjust. Okay, so this is part. And this part is for feeding. And this is for the vibrate, okay? To vibrate. So that is also can adjust with the screw, depending on your bag size. And this part, this hopper is the same. If your size is very very small, maybe we should change this hopper. And for this part, this is called the hopper, depending on the bag open size. Okay. So, okay. Then we go into the next station. This is for the powder dust cleaning. For this part is no need change for the different bag size, it's fixed, okay? And that is controlled by the touch screen. And this part is for sealing. Did you see? So for this sealing, that sealing, this is for sealing part, okay? This is for sealing part. And this is no need to change for the different bag size. And this is for the nitrogen, okay? First nitrogen and then sealing. It's also no need to change. Then we go into the next station. It's also for sealing again. And this sealing is also no need to change. And this is part is for zip close. And this zip close depend of the different bag wide size. For example, if your bag is shorter, so this running way also should be shorter, right? So that will be adjust. And this adjust is from here. That has for this to adjust this the different the size for longer or shorter to adjust this part. Okay, use the screw to so it's okay. And then the output. And the output is all no need to change. So that is the complete packing station. Okay. So that is for Chinese and English. And you use English, right? Then this is for the all the system for the English manual. Later I will show you how to run it. And this is for sealing control. One, sealing control two. That is sealing one and that is sealing two. And this is for cooling control, is that one for printer, the temperature. Okay, so now show you. Show you how to run it. 没关系的了，我到时候弄。So now we are running the manual state to let
you know. 你搞成中文的呀？英文我也不知道呀。
中文的听不懂。 to let you know the which one function. But because my Chinese, my technician couldn't speak English, so he should see the Chinese language. Later I will change English for you. Later I will show you for which This is function to control the vibrator. Two vibrator together. Okay? 好，接着。And that is for the nitrogen feeding function. 好，分口的没有的。And that one is for the feeding function. 好。And this also for the feeding function. So that is okay. And this is for paper close. Okay.Now I show you the English. 那我来吧。我等一下哎。This is Chinese. 好贵。你要给啊？那这个。
这个是手动测试。
哦，手动测试 ，manual tester. So, 那你哪个动作？哪个动作动啊？
哪个动作就是？
这个是这个吗？
这个是上麦气缸。
我把它动一下哦。
你可以点吗？
Now I press that, upper bag cylinder. 哎呀，在哪里吗？你再动呀。OK, for this function. 接下来是打码的是这个是吧 ？And the next is for the cauldron cylinder. 那再来一下。OK， 好，下面
拉链
袋是哪个？
那个升降，拉链袋不是有个升降吗？
好 ，OK， for that now next for zip bag full bag， 你要再按一下，再来 ，OK， and next is
这是拉链袋的那个压袋
，OK， next is for the zip bag crating bag， 再来一下。OK， 好，接着。
这个是拉链袋的真空。
OK， the next is for zip back up and the bottom。来。什么？哦 ，OK， that is for vacuum， so you couldn't see it， but you can hear that， OK？ 好，接着。
吹气。
Then that is for blowing。
吹气你在哪？
这个 air blowing。这个是把气吹到哪里去？好，
接着是那个下开袋。
OK， so open the bag cylinder。下开袋是吧？
对。
为什么吗 ？That is for the bottom bag open option。好，接着。
在
你身后。Vibrate， so that is for bag bottom vibrate， so you can see， OK， two vibrate together， so this is for that function。好，接着。
来那个充电器，充电器提高。
充电器在哪里？
这我还搞不懂。充电器有个气缸吗？
气缸，你这都是。
它应该好像改掉了吧？有个充电气缸啊。
我不知道哎，这个是气。等一下 ，wait a moment， let me see Chinese people we could understand. That is for nitrogen air cylinder. 我们回来。Okay, for the horse. It's the horse. That is for the nitrogen filling. For this one, nitrogen filling, okay? That is for the nitrogen filling work. Huh?
充电器的那个气缸，
充电器的气缸里，
不是充电器吹气，就是
吹气啊？
啊对，就是充电器，就是电子化工程，就是到那个。
我也不知道，你再回去吧，你这都写的都。OK， we check。
这个吧，充电器吧。
好，充电器关机。你的这是什么？
不是把那个气吹下去啊？这挺广的，这不是吹的。
哦 ，OK， that is for nitrogen filling， for the air， nitrogen filling， OK。好，接的是分口了是吧？
分
口哪个？So we can see it. Ceiling. So that is for ceiling function. 好，第二个，第二点吧。So that is for the ceiling too. So I checked the menu. 你要哪个？第二个刚才那个。Okay. For ceiling function. 还有是那个光拉力，哪个？光力。这个是吗？
对。
So that is for the zip close. So I show you zip close. Okay. So zip running. 接着呢还有吗？
我那夹子。
哪个？小那个夹子的那个，
就是荷兰
那
个夹子。
哪个 ？OK， so this is closed and open for。等一下，我再拍一下 for this one。哪个？哇，这个是 called a table。Open， 好了 ，so that is for the。All functions from in the manual tester. 然后如果那个这个就是自动小袋的话，这个也演示一下。
哦，是的。
哦，
是的。
那 I show you that how to show automatic to adjust the bag crapping. For example, now is 180. 没有，我这样是我们要把它弄到硬。We change English. Now the bag width is 164. Then you have to press increase. Or, wait a moment. 有没有？
哎，已经收获过了。
那再来一个短，那个再来一个。You can see you can adjust.So that is depend of your bag wide size. It's automatic to adjust here. 如果它袋子是160，也是160是吗？
嗯，不，它有误差在五个内的。
那就如果袋子160，它调164是吗？
对，你看它这有的这个袋框它是小，会误差的会往小的收缩，有的时候会往大的收缩。
那什么时候有小的收缩呢？
它这个是根据试试。这个应该是，你像这个袋子是160的，那我就要设个164，这就是往大的做。
I ask my technician that he said that for example this bag size is 116 millimeter, so he adjusts the width is 164, so
所以说他设置带宽的时候，你可以让他拿个带子，这样比一下子。
Yes, after you set, you can to adjust again if it's okay or not. Then to adjust a little more or less. 好了，嗯、now we running the machine.
下面就是功能开启了吧？
你是这里都要开起来对吧 ？The functions we just told you actually for the main function also here. 等一下，我先把它弄到。You can see 是什么 running 哦 ？You can see that is the main function in here. For example, for the vacuum holding and the bottle bag oven and the air blowing.And a feeding vibrator for the air cost. And this is for zipper. And that is for the hover vibrant. For all function here. So when you run it, so you just to put this function. 好，那这个是主机。Okay, this is for the main switch. 这些呢功能都开起来了，都开得多。
主要我们下料的时候，我们现在是使用下料的时候，
这都开了是吧？
都
开了。Okay, 等一下，我先回去。So you can see, we to press the all functions. 这些都开了哦。That is for all functions we open. So, the air compressor is not enough. So, you can see it's all running. 这是什么？
这是下料。
That is for filling. Once the machine is running, the filling, the powder will filling. So, all the functions you open, and the vacuum open, then the machine, the whole machine is running. No need to back the manual tester.You should remember that a manual test is only for the test. For example, you change the powder type, you change the bag size, you change the different filling weight. Then you use the manual test because you should adjust depend on the different bag size or filling weight. Understand? So once you are ready, you want to run in the machine, okay? Then you just to, you run in the machine.等一下 you running the machine, so you put the all function in here. We already set up here. That is for vacuum on, you're also running. So this is for the automatic state. You to press all functions. And that is for manual test. It means when you change the bag size, change the filling weight, change the powder types, then you should need adjust each function you need should to adjust. So that is for the, your manual test. Understand now? So, 回去怎么回去呢？Now we running. Let me to show you again. 好，那我们再下去再来吧。Okay, so that is, so now is working. Okay, for all the functions, but without the filling, later we will be filling. So that is for the bag, it's absorb the bag. That absorb no need any change, but when you change the bag size, then,different bag size change here, hand wheel and this here, for the bag length or this here, okay? So this function, it's understand now. I just asked my technician to compare, okay, that is for zip open. If for the different bag size should to adjust zip or not, he told me that no need adjust. So this part, for zip open, no need adjust.Just for the data printer, that depends on your bag size, okay? If your bag size is very long, then you adjust this hand wheel to go down, okay? Then let he let this one press the position you want. And this part is for the left and the right. If you want to print here, then you to screw and move it to put this to print this part. Okay. So that is for the next station. This no need to adjust for the different bag size. And this should adjust to the height and the left or right depend on the yo-yo to the two screw moving. Okay. So this is for the second station. And this station is for the oven. This part is no need to change. No need to change. Okay. And this part to adjust the kind of bag size. If your bag is very long, then to move to lower position from that screw. Did you see that two screws to adjust the screw? Okay, so that is adjust the bag size depend of your depend of your bag size. Okay, and this part is for feeling and vibrate. Vibrator also depends on your bag size. If your bag size is very long, then should be adjusted to lower position from this screw. Did you see this screw? And this hob depends on your bag size. If your bag size is very small, we will give you the small hob, okay? So that is, it's easy to move this screw and put the hob in here. So that is okay. And next, this is for the, did you see that is the powder dust cleaner. No need to change because that the top is the same. The top bag is fixed, so no need to change. It's, okay, so next station, this part will move going dust clean, then going to the night changing. No need to change for the different size of bags, okay? So the next station is ceiling. Also no need ceiling. No need to adjust for the different bag size. Only for the last one, zipper closed. This part should adjust to the moving way depend here. I told you this part. Okay. So that is everything clear now. So now running machine. 那我们来吧。
那如果他不用拉链，那你还要
叫
拉链
给
关掉了？
啊，都要拉链的。
哦，都要了，那个
要。对。So I ask my technician to run him back with the powder. 好了。
现在下不下料？
下料吧，下料，下料，松蛋起都弄掉，我走快点。
好，你走快点。我把这个袋子不用了。
OK。So that is for the bag feeding. Next station is for bag zip oven and the data printer. Okay? Then it is for the bag oven, top oven and the bottom oven. And the next one is for the feeding. That feeding is from feeding to oven to the ovenware to the here. Okay? Next station is for the dust cleaning, then for nitrogen filling, okay? Nitrogen filling and then going to the ceiling. So that is for the whole packing process. Okay?